Hid within the recesses of international play lies the story of Givanildo Vieira de Souza, better known as Hulk. Like a tree in the Amazon rainforest, our story is rooted in the Brazilian countryside and is shrouded in a mystery that feels supernatural, spiritual, and at times even transcendent. It's fair to say that the mere act of tracking Hulk will lead us off the beaten path, but such is the nature of the Brazilian mythos. In our most recent episode, we documented Ronaldinho, whose pinpoint accuracy, extrasensory perception, and world-class creativity vaulted him into the public eye. Like his fellow countryman, who is himself a skilled dribbler, Hulk captured our attention, if even for a moment, only to then elude us and make us question if he ever existed in the first place. Join us as we embark on this special edition of World Class. While not his name proper, there's perhaps no name more properly suited for a footballer of this ilk.
I've been called Hulk since I was little. My parents say that I've been like Hulk since I was 3 years old, that I was very strong and I would lift things and shake them around. So my dad gave me this nickname, Hulk. He called me Hulk, and it stuck to this day.
His name was ripped out of a comic strip. His goals have ripped through football netting, and here, he can be seen ripping a locker door off its hinges as if ripping a page out of a comic book.
Opa! Какая опа? У нас привет!
Смотри, сейчас полотенце потеряет!
Халкусь! Ты чё?
While Marvel's anti-hero Deadpool is known for breaking the fourth wall, what makes Hulk truly incredible is his ability to edit reality. Thanks to his superhuman strength, Hulk has developed a knack for putting defenders in their place and carrying teams on his back. Indeed, Hulk is strong, and the way that a Greek sculptor might commit one's body of work to chiseled marble, Electronic Arts' popular video game franchise does well to contour Hulk's transcendent stature.
92 pace, 96 shooting, 94 passing, 93 dribbling, 94 physical, and I think he's got 98 strength as well.
If it has not yet been made clear, this serves to underscore the point. There is a game-breaking strength to Hulk's name. As video game graphics improve, thus better mimicking reality, and as Hulk advances in strength and skill, thus continuing to defy reality, it becomes harder to distinguish Hulk's real-world highlight reel from a computer-generated clip.
And a clear chance for the Incredible Hulk. Will also leave in the pitch, and the chance for Hulk, the Rocket of the Post!
Sadly, if however much unsurprising, Hulk has not always been met with the adoration of fans. More than once, he has suffered racism at the hands of unsavory spectators.
We are the same, we're all flesh and blood, and if you prick the skin, we all bleed, so that's it. The differences don't exist, and this prejudice shouldn't exist.
A generous explanation of this bigoted behavior goes as such. We mere mortals either tend to deify those we do not understand, or we tend to dehumanize them. If we imagine ourselves to be like the goaltender in this clip, it is unsettling when something gets past us. Doubly so when there was nothing we could do to stop it. Transcendent talents are liable to snap us out of our myopic ways of seeing the world, of redeeming us from such adult things as reason, logic, and incredulity. And they return us to a time when things didn't always make sense. They return us to a state of childlike wonder. In this way, a great player is a great teacher, teaching us new ways to see the game and insisting we unlearn our pessimism and skepticism. Perhaps this is what it means to be world-class.